Hi, my name's Paul Gerrard, and when I'm not enjoying Sydney's beautiful northern beaches, you'll probably find me in a studio, maybe presenting or acting if they'll have me. And if possible, I'll try and find a role where a hat's suitable. Why? Because as my friends from London would tell me, my Barnet's going south. What does that mean? Well, there's a part of North London called Barnet where many years ago they used to have an annual livestock festival called the Barnet Fair. And maybe because Barnet's on the fringes of North London, Barnet Fair, in rhyming slang, became known as Hare. Why is mine going south? Because the best of it's behind me. So, if your Barnet's going south, is there something you can do about it? Well, in my case, let's have a look at the recession. Here I am, 10 years ago, with a little bit more hair in one of my first ever presenting jobs.
This is gonna protect your sunglasses. Shall we find out how protecting these are? What about having a stand on this? That's all my body weight. And it, well, it has actually broken the case. No, I'll tell you what it's done. It's slightly unhinged it, a bit like me.
Well, you can certainly see that the old Barnet has travelled significantly south over the past 10 years. So if, like me, you suffer with hair loss, is there anything you can do about it? I'd love to. Because I'd love the opportunity to play a broader range of more versatile characters, including those younger characters. Now, over the past few years, I've tried different things. I've tried lotions and potions, and I've had various degrees of success. I've even tried a hair laser, and that wasn't bad, but none has provided a long-lasting, permanent solution. So I've done a bit of research, and I found a place called the Man Cave in the heart of Sydney's CBD, out of which work the world-renowned Dr. Jennifer Martinick and Dr. Sara Kotai. They perform a pioneering transplant using the Martinick technique. So I'm going to find out a little bit more about the Martinick technique. I'm going to move from my sea cave to a man cave.